Hello friends, welcome back to All About Structural Analysis and Design. 2-3 days back, I had made one video about the syllabus for assistant engineer for the PWD recruitment in Karnataka state. But now there is an updated syllabus for this particular AE post. So JE post syllabus will remain same, which I have made a video on that particular JE syllabus. But AE syllabus is updated, and today we will discuss about that updated syllabus for the PWD post in the Karnataka for the year 2020. So let's look for this particular syllabus for AE. So here they have mentioned Sahayaka Engineer Grade 1. So it is nothing but Assistant Engineer. So syllabus for general knowledge will remain same, which we had discussed in a previous video. So it covers general knowledge topics relating to current events, general science, Indian history, Indian geography, social science, general mental ability, then matters of everyday observation and practical knowledge as may be expected of a person who has passed the prescribed qualifying examination. So this syllabus remains same. So now what is the change in syllabus is, so they have specifically mentioned roads and bridges. So public works department mainly focuses on these particular aspects. So the more weightage is given for roads and bridges. So roads, again, general importance of national highways and surveys, then highway design, highway construction, then there are many things in this highway construction only. Then again, they have focused on bridges, ATE for design, hydrologic investigation of the watershed area, flood estimation, probability method and unit graph method, then practical rules of design and economic span types, then design of floor system and different types of bearing specifications for railways and highway bridges. So they have focused on roads and bridges first. Then comes is construction technology and management, quantitative methods in construction, construction planning and control, then advances in construction materials, rehabilitation of structures, construction economics and finance. So everything related to management and technology they have covered. So then again, specific they have told is highway engineering. So all these things you have to study about surveys, highway design, highway construction, highway drainage, then highway maintenance. So all about highway. So the best book you can refer is Khanna Institute of Highway Engineering. So then again, some structural law also they have included in the form of advanced structure, that compound stresses and strains, Mohr circle, compound strains, principal strains, graphical solutions, then effects of temperature on mechanical properties, then strain energy methods, Castiglione theorem. So this is nothing but a structural analysis. So complete structural analysis also they have included. And then what they focus main is public health engineering. So public health engineering comprises of two types again, sanitary engineering and water supply engineering. So both they have included. So drainage and sewerage, then house drainage, sewer line, pumping sewage, then elements of public health engineering. So these all things they have included. And also the second part of public health engineering, that is water supply engineering. So value and importance, then quality of water, quantity of water, estimating the quantity for a town or city. So all these things which you will be finding in your environmental engineering 1 and environmental engineering 2. So then construction of waterworks, purification of water, pumping and distribution system. So all these things comes in your environmental engineering 1, water supply engineering. So this is the syllabus. So next syllabus is for junior engineer. So that will remain same, which I had done video. So if you want that JE video, I'll be sharing the link in the I button, and you can just look onto that video and start preparing for the examination. So these things they have included, or they have made a modified syllabus for the PWD examination. So mainly focusing on public health engineering, then structural analysis, then highway engineering, construction technology and management, and roads and bridges. So five main categories they have divided in this syllabus, and you have to focus on these particular things. So I hope I have cleared the doubt regarding the updated syllabus of KPWD examination for the year 2020 in the Karnataka state. So you can just start preparing for your examinations, and I'll also be coming up with the videos of these particular topics. So stay tuned for this videos, and if you are new to this channel, you can just subscribe it, and don't forget to press the bell icon for the latest notifications of my videos in civil and structural engineering, and also on the videos on the competitive examinations. Thank you, friends.